This is a salute to all the veterans who fought in the wars, and especially all the Indians, the American Indians, who are veterans. My heart goes out to you, and I thank you from the bottom of my toes to the top of my head. Ira Hayes, Ira Hayes, call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore, not the whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Gather around me, people, there's a story I would tell. About a brave young Indian, you should remember well. From the land of the Pima Indians, a proud and noble band, who farmed the Phoenix Valley and Arizona land. Down the ditches a thousand years, water drew Iowa's people's crops, till the white man stole their water rights, and the sparkling water stopped. Now Iowa's folks were hungry, and their land grew crops of weeds. When the war came, Ira volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. There they battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men. But only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when the fight was over, and old glory raised, among the men who held it high was the Indian, Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wide in speech and honored. Everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian. No water, no home, no chance. At home, no one cared what Ira had done. And went and did the Indians dance. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Then Ira started drinking hard. Jail was often his home. They let him raise the flag and lower it, like you'd throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, alone in the land he fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lowly ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes. But his land is just as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died. God bless you all. Peace.